I need you to find someone. Declan Harp.
The man who used to work for the Hudson's Bay Company and now steals from them.
Going to the interior to meet Declan Harp may cost you your life.
The man cares only about his own gains. He's an animal. Killing him is not enough. We must make an example of him. We must make him suffer.
Don't find Harp. I'm afraid something bad will happen to that sweet little girl of yours.
His savagery is precisely what makes him dangerous.
It wasn't always this way.
You will make him understand my point of view!
You're going to keep this from me.
I want two things. Total domination. And Declan Harp.
I want you to do me a favor. I want you to run on home. And I want you to tell him. You tell him I'm here.